yet, so just kind of wanted to show you. I was thinking about getting a couple of used machines, even though, you know, not, I say not to, but thinking about it just to kind of explain why and show why. Looking to look at those tomorrow. Can't always find deals better than $85 on when you use the Gumball machines. You don't know what you're getting, and there's just no chance. $100 triple head, $150, $300 for. And you can just go here and you can get it for $195 for a really nice ones. You get the basically the exact same thing for like $175. Spending $40 versus $85. I had turned down a deal for a dozen new machines that didn't have stands, but they were $30 each. Could have ordered stands for all of them. I really didn't have that option like I wanted to. At the time, I didn't have the money for the $300. Eagle gumball machine used $120. This is $100 gumball machine. These are single headed. I'm not tricking anybody. Triple head for 100, triple head for 150. Here's one, $40. It's a Venstar, worthless, no keys, and needs a back. And they want $40 for it. $125. $50 is another Venstar, completely worthless in my opinion. $300 for three candy machines. They want $100 each. The same ones I was looking at. Those are 80. These are 300 for three. $150 for a 5 foot tall spiral gumball machine. That's a good deal if it's in decent condition. This is used good. They say no details. $120 for that one. $300. So people get these outrageous deals too, and that's $30. Okay, here you go. $30 for a candy machine does not have a base, and the base could cost you anywhere from $40 to $50 just for a base. So you're still looking at $70 to $80 in that machine. This one here, bad condition. You gotta replace some of the canisters. He still wants $50. By the time you get into that, you're already gonna be like maybe close to $200 if you can find the bases, because they don't make those machines anymore. 4 foot gumball machines, $90, Santa Clara, Utah. That's too far for me. But that might be a good deal. They're wizards, good machines. You know, as long as he has keys. $60. That takes dimes. You know, not going to make your money back. Sometimes you could make your money back, but maybe you'll sell a lot more, but your profit margins just aren't going to be there. You go to Sam's Club, you'll make four times your money, I guess, but $100. U-turn candy machine. The thing is, they don't make machines like this anymore. So, in this situation, it might be an idea to give it a go. In this specific case. Twelve weeks ago. You know, you don't know. Personalized, those are probably new. $45. See, there's a decent deal, it works. But if I look at the pictures, it does not have a stand, it is a tabletop. So you're only saving $10 versus buying a brand new one. That they're just doing the business themselves. They're advertising to get locations. Two candy machines with stands for $50 or two for $90. Triple head. See? If you get a deal like that, if they are good condition, they both work, I've just had them in storage. $85 a month each. And they would like a quarter can. And they are. They're pretty hefty machines. So, you know, in that situation, if you find a good deal, then yeah, maybe it'll work. Problem is, you have to like search and search and search. $35 for this one, and no key. So it's like, okay, that doesn't make sense. So they want $100 dual gumballs with stand. No, $100. Free, and then it says, oh, do you own a store? So then it's saying, yeah, we're gonna put this inside your store for free and service it, and that is the business. So this is, yeah, I think I may end up buying a couple vending machines, but anyway, just looking over everything, just thinking my thoughts. You know, we buy something like that for $40. Yeah, that'd be great. Alright. I'm gonna get going. Have a nice day. Don't forget to like and subscribe.